Hey guys, I'm just getting makeup on with the Charles
Bakerstrom.
What's up?
We are on Facebook Live now, so we're gonna be doing this while, we're gonna be getting ready. So you're gonna see all of us getting ready, and then we're gonna be doing a bunch of stuff. So,
hello.
We'll wait until a couple more of you get in there. Obviously, there's only a couple of you right now, so we'll give you guys a bit, and then. Hey, it was once.
Twice.
Hi guys.
Remember.
What you doing?
I'm sending over an audition on my computer. You know it.
You know, just working.
Keeping the grind going.
Keeping the grind going. And Kelly, where you at?
Hi everyone. We are in a secret location right now, getting ready for the VMAs.
Oh, look at the fit running.
Yeah, and we're watching our performance of Arthur Ashe Kids Day.
Who's watched it? Who watched it? Who's watched it?
Night coming down, we could stay up here.
There goes the hand, there goes the hand, there goes the hand.
White shot.
Where's the white shot?
Oh. Hello.
I didn't look at it once. Oh, look at that. They didn't know he did a good shot.
Yeah.
Dang. Life goes on. Man,
love that. Wait, so they're not enough about me is not on the air?
What?
Enough about me is not going to be on air?
No.
No.
No, for just one song. But I want to know what that little interview did.
Watch later on.
That's cool though.
Should we do that?
Oh yeah, show what's going on.
All right. Almost trip.
Happy Justin Bieber Appreciation Day.
Happy 1 year. What do you mean? So these are some of the clothing that Franzi got us for our outfits today on the carpet of the VMAs. I'm wearing this striped shirt with a pair of black ripped skinny jeans and a necklace and a ring and some boots.
Classic.
So Liam got a Han Solo jacket. It looks. But hey now, you know, girl. By the way, all of these clothing, All Saints. Great. This is the jewelry.
Ooh, look at all that jewelry.
Did you love me? I'll be your platinum. I'll be your silver. And I'll be your gold. Love me as long as you love me. Love me. Every second
Wait, Ricky. Ricky. Is this on your phone or your laptop? Phone or laptop?
Hello, everybody.
So give me his phone.
Okay.
I think. I'm not sure.
Nate, talk about what you're doing today.
So right now I'm getting my hair done and I think my face is done.
Almost.
Charles. Almost. Why don't you tell them what you're doing? Because I don't understand anything about.
Oh yeah, no, we're just sort of like making sure that he looks good for the red carpet and the VMAs. We're about to start his hair.
If you guys ever wondered what my hair looked like without being done, it's really curly and messy. This is my hair. This is Charles. Yes, this is Charles.
Hi.
Hey guys. Ricky's over here.
Haha.
Ricky's right here. Charles's life.
Charles's life.
I'm life?
Yeah, no, someone said Charles's life.
Hi. Hi, Mary. Wow, my hair is wet.
It's wet.
Taking over me. The new Liam Ashridge.
Little herbal essences. Gotta get that in there. A little bit of gel.
I'm good, guys. How are you guys? Good. Wow. Somebody said you slay life.
Aww, you guys are too kind.
What's up? I'm digging this.
Franzi, what's happening?
I'm steaming shorts for me.
Whose shirt is this?
Ricky.
What's he wearing?
That's how you do it.
Ricky, what problems are you having right now?
No problems anymore, because I'm about to get this.
Oh, how you pull me to you, got me stuck like crazy glue.
We use Gorilla Glue instead of crazy glue, because it's more efficient. Hey guys, we're just talking about hair.
I'm a man, what am I to do? I know something. about you. Night every day. With everything to do. Everything that you want about me. I want to talk about you. So I want to hear you say.
Does anybody have any questions that I would love to answer? Reading these comments though. Hi Erica. Hey Ricky, after this song, play whistle. How long are we in New York? We're playing whistle now. Well, Ricky goes back to Vancouver in like a few days. And then, he leaves today. He leaves today. But Liam and I were staying in New York for a little bit to spend time with family before we film Forever Boys. See what's more, oh, Joby, any tour dates that we can release?
What?
Any tour dates that we can release?
No, but they are coming up.
Yeah! I'm gonna do it right. It really don't matter what they do, girl, I'm doing it better. Just blow them kisses goodbye, cause it's just you and me tonight. Got them wishing they would've worked harder. I'll be whistling it while I work for ya. I'll be whistling. A frenzy bands, frenzy.
Ah, not that, that's in my eyes.
Now I have Frankenstein hair.
How you guys doing?
I don't know if you guys can even hear anything. It's really, there's a lot of noise going on right now. Are we performing at the VMAs? Sadly not. No, we're going to rock the carpet. What's the ugliest face? Charles.
What's that?
Should I do the grumpy cat? They're asking my ugliest face.
I think you should do the grumpy cat. Can you do the grumpy cat?
I don't know. I'm smiling. I can't right now.
Is there too much pressure for grumpy cat?
I'm just smiling. Hold on.
Grumpy cat!
Hey. Don't undo everything Charles just did. Oh yeah. How do you like my hair like this? It's not even done. Hi guys. I get still wet, wow. So Emery was saying how we're leaving the 10th of September to go back to California. We're spending 2 weeks with our family, so we're going back to, connection is weak. We're going back to Long Island for a bit. Tomorrow I'm actually going to a Mets game with my dad, and then after that, I'm going to Montauk with my family to hang out with them, and then I'm just gonna hang out for a bit, and then I'm gonna come back. Go back to LA. Come back. And I get to see Brooke. Yeah. Are we gonna come to Missouri? Right after school starts, right? How tall am I? I am 5'11 and a half. Oh no, the Mets, not the Nets. It's baseball, not basketball. Hi, Ricky.
Okay, we're gonna give this away to someone today. Today.
That's right now. The only reason we'll know.
Okay, so here's what you gotta do. Step one, take a screenshot of me looking at this, right? Take a screenshot right now. Okay, number two, use the hashtag IWantThisCDEmery. Hashtag FIYMRocks. Hashtag buy our EP. And put your Instagram.
Or Twitter.
And you'll win Instagram or Twitter. Instagram or Twitter. And we will find the person who has posted this photo the most times on their Instagram. Doesn't matter. If you posted it 1,000 times, you're the only one that posted 1,000 times, you're getting the CD for free. So, go!
And you'll also get some stickers.
And even to make it better, we'll sign it and we'll put a little personal message in the CD.
What?
We'll kiss it. We'll
also,
do whatever.
Kiss the CD.
Oh wait. Also, you'll get this for free. You'll get this for free.
Keychain
of us.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
This is a nice little.
And also, wait, Joby, is there more?
That's it.
Alright, that's it.
You'll get a free everybody miss now. Them boys don't put in the time. Do it
but you don't win. I think it's a nice little package. Anyways, we'll be looking at Instagram. You know the rules. Checking. Take a screenshot of that photo. I was holding it, looking at the thing, and post it as many times as possible with the three hashtags.
What were the hashtags?
I Wait. Want the CD, Emery, FIYMRocks, and Fire EP.
Oh, also, Hallie Palomar, I did not get Yeezys, baby Yeezys. I couldn't. I wasn't able to do it.
Your feet are way too big for baby Yeezys.
You're right. Anyways, we want to see these Instagrams, so we're going to be checking.
Yeah.
Doing right. We're, Liam is in the midst of...
Charles is doing his thing.
I'm doing my thing.
it going. Keep it going.
I'll be listening while I work for you. Good job, Liam. All right, now I will do it. Now I will be ready.
Get this thing in check, baby. Let's get it. Oh.
Are you ready?
I am ready.
What are we going to do?
I don't know. What do you think we should do? You think we should,
I feel like we should have a
we should chop off my hair, to be honest.
Should we shave it?
I think we should.
Should we shot?
What? What demands are you making?
Charles is going to massage my arm.
Oh, so yesterday, so like, I haven't worked out in like 8 months. And so I finally worked out yesterday with Charles. It was a really good workout. He's insanely great.
You're insanely great.
Thank you. I think I did too many curl-ups.
Curls.
And now my... Curls. And now my arm feels like jelly.
You
but,
do the curls,
but like when
you
I flex...
Look at those guns.
Tennis balls. Tennis.
Look at your guns.
Wait, Charles. Yeah, wait. No, Charles. Charles, flex. Flex. Flex.
He's got really big
Charles!
Guns.
You're going to make me embarrassed.
He's got a, look at that, dude.
Look at a little dragonfly. You can make a dance.
Do a little dragon dance.
These guys are Charles, crazy. Can I use you as balance?
You can use me as balance? All right.
No, like, hold the chair. So.
All right, Liam, you're going to do
stop.
It. Because
wait. I'm getting this plug.
I just want to get my face massaged, to be honest.
Okay. Eric,
it's time.
What?
Oh.
Beesh.
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 Beautiful.
Thank you.
You need a ripcord.
Hey, Liam.
You
break it, you buy it.
Liam, what are you doing with the plug?
I'm going to plug my laptop.
Hello, there Dad. You go. You're on yourself.
I know. Can you hold it?
Oh.
Thanks. I was like, hey, guys.
Hey, can you actually plug in my laptop?
You're on 21%.
Where's your charger?
Can you give me Ricky's charger?
What?
It's 437. 430. 440.
Those little corners?
What's the hashtag? Yeah, I want this CD Emery, FOAM Rocks, and by REP?
Right here,
I think.
I know. Lay, you on camera right now.
I'm on camera right now.
I want to see your dad right
line. Is he?
Yeah.
Where's my dad? He's dad, right. Put say hi in the chat. Dad!
Monty Atkins is live.
Is he? Wait, I want...
Says your grandma, Mary Beth.
Wait, Dad, where are you?
Mary Beth!
Mary Beth!
Everyone say hi to Marty in the chat. Make him say hi. Everyone say, Marty, where are you?
Where's your ice cream?
Marty, where are you? Oops.
When you travel a lot, I think your sleep schedule, you sort of just go with it. So I don't really get thrown off necessarily. But
where are you seeing this?
I'm seeing it.
Hi, Dad. There you go. Marty, where are you at? I don't necessarily, my sleep schedule doesn't necessarily get off. Sometimes I literally when we were going on GMA, I actually stayed up that night because I couldn't sleep. So I had to just stay up. And then it actually...
Oh, it's mine.
And then it actually reset my sleep schedule so that I was able to fall asleep at night New York time-ish. So then I'm good. Marty the legend.
No. I will do your hair. I'm going to do your cheek.
Yeah,
I'm going to do your cheek.
No, I don't. Don't suction in my cheek.
Okay, Ricky.
No, it's going to leave a mark, Em.
Hey, wait, ready?
No, don't.
Okay, dude, it's not bad. Look, do it.
No, it's not as bad as I thought it would be.
No,
this is not part of the beauty regime.
Oh, wait, that's not how you get perfect skin?
Wait, I thought that's how you extract all the acne out of your skin.
I got a little spaceman on this. Look at that.
Lee, show your
palms,
those
things.
I am.
Oh,
is it good?
Oh, I thought you said something else.
It's backwards. Marty the legend. Yeah. For the contest thing, we'll do it on Twitter and Instagram. So whoever posted on both the most, I am. Somebody said my cheeks are red enough, Emery. You don't have to do that to my face to make them.
Yeah, you do got really rosy cheeks.
What Pokemon are there in New York? I haven't played.
I deleted the app.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh.
But, I don't know. Wait, what's that Pokemon that, no, Fletching's in...
Is in...
Fletching's in...
No, he's in Japan.
Japan. What's the Pokemon that's in New York?
New York? No, it's still Taurus.
You gotta look for that, that bull.
He's in LA, too.
He is?
Yeah. No. It's US Pokemon. Then Fletching is... Asia has, what's his face that we were just talking about?
Oh, Fletching.
No, it's not Fletching. It's, it's the guy with the celery.
That's Fletching.
Is it? No, it's not. Fletchling's the one from the fifth gen.
No, Fletching's the bird with the celery.
Is he?
Yes.
No. And then, Kangaskhan is Australia, and Jinx, or Mr. Mime, is UK. Mr. Mime is UK.
Gotta
get
that hard, lock hard jawline, baby, jawline. Emery,
stop chewing on camera.
Sorry.
You chewing?
Oh,
you
got
them.
You want
them? No, there's some. I do,
actually.
My breath is like...
Yeah, but I like to keep my breath minty fresh. Everyone wants to tell you about that. Where's Ricky? Ricky's in the chair now, look.
Ricky, say hello.
Hi. My face is getting massaged.
Just that. I'm just gonna do that.
Hey, Chloe. Chloe Bell. Haha, that's a fun name. Chloe Bell.
Hello, beautiful people.
Can you go log onto my account and catch Pokemon? I don't think I'm gonna do that because you have to use your Gmail, and that's probably not the smartest thing to do. So. I would, but then again, I probably
won't. Andrew, we'll know the hashtags are again to win.
Okay. The hashtags are again to win.
One more time.
What's the Wi-Fi? So many things happening right now.
Make sure you guys listen.
Okay,
you
so, the hashtags to win. You had to screenshot that photo of me holding the CD. First hashtag was, I want the CD, Emery. The second hashtag was, FIYM rocks. And the third one was, buy our EP. So, do those three, and as many times as you post the photo, even if you do it like 100 times, that's still great. Even if you do it 1,000 times, it's amazing. Even if you like made it trend, that's like fantabulousta. But we're gonna pick the person who posted it the most. So it's like a battle for free stuff.
I feel like we should like just pick someone at random.
No,
43%.
No, we gotta do it when wait.
Somebody says you miss your blonde.
Oh, you miss my blonde hair? Yeah. Oh, dude. One of my favorite. Brown, well, here's the thing, like it's brown, but like again, they're getting it's my hair's getting lighter again. But whatever. I think I'm gonna go platinum next.
Oh
or,
my
like,
gosh.
Or like with a grayish silver with like a hint of like purple.
Hey.
But like I haven't really discussed it yet. Like Charles and I we have to go back to the drawing boards, but we'll figure it out.
What drawing board?
My head. My hair drawing board. Joby, I will do purple if I want to do purple.
Purple isn't too crazy.
No, like it's not like it's not. Mm.
Yeah.
Oh!
You guys give me anxiety.
You give yourself.
I'm gonna flip the picture around. You're so my name's not backwards.
Henry, they want the same fit or something.
Girl, would you be mine? Would you be mine? Sweet little something, baby, we'll get by. Sweet little something, give me just a night. So let me ask you, girl, would you be mine? Would you be mine? Sweet little something.
So basically, he's asking you, would you be his?
Oh, gosh.
Sound good?
Kylie
Murphy is saying
no
purple.
No. Kylie, how dare you? If I want to do purple, purple will happen. Ow! No, not like, not.
I need to show you guys a picture. Because then you'll understand.
Sorry.
Charles knows what I'm talking about.
I know what you're talking about. I do.
Okay, it's not this purple. It's not this purple. Like, the butt seat of the chair.
There's a...
He's still not gonna let you.
There's actually an infinite, if you wanna be real, there's an infinite amount of shades of purple.
There's not. There's an infinite amount of shades of everything, because everything is just a reflection of the color white.
No, because seriously, you can...
No, I'm right. Everything is a reflection of the color white, am I right?
You know, like Joby, you know how in between the number 1 and 2, there's an infinite amount of numbers? There's an infinite amount of numbers. You just keep adding zeros. 1.11, 1.12, and then you go all the way up, and then you go 1.111, 1.112. It should keep going forever.
Oh my gosh.
Infinite zeros. So.
That's very science.
Not really. Common sense. Tink is good. Tink is good. My Aunt Liz is watching her right now, so she keeps sending me pictures every day. Hey, wait, you want to see a cute picture? You probably saw one of them on my Instagram. So Tink is obviously now, yes. No knows how to, she knows how to drive now.
That's not purple,
so
though.
She's a driver. No. So let's see what we got.
That's nowhere near purple.
It's
ultraviolet.
It's like ultraviolet.
Literally,
it's
saying
that's
like
blue on those.
Oh!
Oh, whoever did that comment is a savage. I love you. No, but like, alright, so it's that main color, but there's little hints of tints of purple.
It's called ash. Is it ash or platinum?
That's platinum.
It's platinum.
Ultraviolet.
And look, she's like.
That's cool, right?
Look, she's sitting.
Hey, okay.
Oh, is that Tink?
Yeah, look.
Whoa, that's a weird reflection of everything.
I know, right? Look, and then she's right here. I'm trying to make it not reflect. Stop reflecting.
It won't, dude. It's the camera.
If I make it brighter, would it?
Wait, here, wait. How about. Ready? Okay, does that. See, I want to get something like that, like Lucky B, but like. Just with like little hints of purple, you know?
Back to the cat.
Tink. Aww, that's such a cute picture.
And then obviously the same picture.
That is a cute photo.
Wait, see, and then she's driving. She's driving, guys.
You have so many pictures of your cat.
Of course I do. She's my kitty cat. And then this is Aunt Liz, and look, she's sitting on her lap.
While she was driving?
No. Well, she was just sitting on her lap.
Oh, what's his name? It's Lucky B. Smith. But like, I like that hair. You guys like that? Yeah. You like that? Yeah. No. Aw, thank you, Megan. You're so nice.
Hey guys, if you want to do something fun, you should spam this on Twitter and tell Brooke and Ricky, haha, because I got Stitch and you guys don't have Stitch. So.
What are you talking about?
Look, I got Stitch.
I think I got Stitch too.
Do you?
Oh.
Basically.
I'm really, really good at the game. Like, no one can compare.
I'm gonna be the very best. Is Ricky better than Liam at the game?
Yeah, I got 860 something. What?
Yes,
no, you didn't.
I haven't played as much as
you. Oh, yeah. Well, I don't play a lot.
For someone who says he doesn't play a lot and then yet gets 900,000 on a game.
Well, I'm not addicted to the game. I've never paid money for it.
Okay. Well, that's because we work with Disney, bro.
Yeah, well, I don't have to buy it. They're not going to send me free coins or anything on the game.
They might if you ask.
Well, I don't want it.
I already asked. They said no.
Oh, that sucks. Disney, hook us up.
You can't get free things all your life.
Why not?
Nothing's free.
That's true.
Ricky, what color are you doing your hair next?
What color am I doing my hair? I always like to do like little highlights in my hair. Cause my hair is like is.
I think you should go to black hair.
No.
No.
No. I would never do black.
No. Ooh. You don't think it would work with him?
Be like, no, I don't.
Wouldn't he look more Hispanic?
I'm not doing black. I'm not doing black. I don't want to look more Hispanic.
Ricky, can you tell people how it's been in Vancouver?
Vancouver is going amazing, by the way. I got half left. Like, does that make sense?
Half of your time left.
I got half of my time left.
You're halfway done.
I'm halfway done.
Did you do some activities?
Yeah, I paddleboarded. Let's see. I forgot everything I've done. I've seen two movies.
Whale watching.
Cameron Boyce.
I bumped into Cameron. Cameron Boyce.
Oh yeah, we just filmed the seconds too.
Yeah, saw him at the movies actually. Very random.
Well, literally everyone in Canada.
Anyways.
Flash is in Canada right now. Did you run into Grant Gustin yet?
I didn't. I wish.
Where's the
anyways, Hello. Yeah, Vancouver is going really, really good.
I'm excited for the VMAs though, yeah. Rebecca Mahone. Okay. I'm excited. I love you, Ezra. He's been really wanting us to say that. Hey, say I love you, Ezra.
Ezra!
I love you.
So Ricky, can you talk about the movies?
Liam.
Hi, Ezra. Hello.
Are you allowed to talk about the movies back?
Am I allowed to talk? Well, yeah, it is Big Fat Liar too. I can't really say what it's about too much, but like it's along the lines of the first movie. Same concept. Plot and concept of the... Do I have a bruise on my lip? Okay, never mind. Sorry, it was the lighting. And, you know, there's a little bit of changes in the movie. My name is Kevin Shepherd. I play the role of Kevin Shepherd. I'm a big fat liar. But not as big and fat as the guy who plays Wolf. Instead of Marty Wolf from last, it's Larry Wolf. So that's really fun. And everyone on set's really awesome. My best friend in the movie is Jodelle Ferland. Maybe you've heard of her. She's a big movie star. She's done a lot. Everyone on set's like super experienced tonight. Barry Boswick. He was in Rocky Horror Picture. It's kind of an old movie. It was in the 70s. 1975. That's when it came out. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Knew it. And, yeah. I can't wait for you guys to watch it. It's going to come out next year, in 2017. It's not going to come out too soon. But, I'm really excited, guys. Yeah. Super stoked.
You guys are so awesome!
Ready? See this?
You guys are, like, so awesome. Like, whoa.
So many screens. Oh, my
That's
gosh.
Insane.
I'm so proud of you guys.
Aww. So cute.
Let's do the time.
Thank you guys, I love you. You're looking at the entirety of us getting ready, insane.
Yeah, we never do this.
Sit back and relax. I love you, Natalie. I love Miss FLAM on Twitter.
Love you.
I love you, Lexi.
Man, I love all of you.
Do you love everyone, Emery?
What?
Do you love everyone?
Yeah. I do.
Dude, trying to reconnect. How are you guys feeling today? Are you guys feeling swagtastic? Not like I am. This VMAs is going to rock. The soft call.
Never gonna give you up.
Yeah, we should do these more often. You're right, Marley. I love Priscilla. Love you. Brooke, I love you. It better be for a science project. Hopefully we come to Michigan though, yeah. Hey, what's up, Richard? How you doing?
Yeah,
I like that. Tell me how you're feeling. Tell me how you're feeling.
Hey.
Tell me how you feeling.
Oh, great.
Swagtastic?
Yeah. Swagtastic. Hey.
Turn your love around. Cute, Liam. Everyone take a screenshot of his face. Take a screenshot of Allie's face.
It was so funny.
Hey, don't shut down the competition again. Like, one more time and a half second, we got to go. Okay, final time. Please sign it now.
Okay, guys. So, Joby wants to wrap up this shingity-diggity. Don't know why, but he does anyway. So that screenshot that you guys took before, keep posting that throughout the day. We will be checking who has the most posts, the most tags, who all did all the three hashtags,
And the winner will be sent some really cool prizes. A CD, two stickers, a pin, and a really lovely letter from the three of us.
Whoever doesn't really have any merch in CD yet, we will give it to you.
Check it out. Check it out. Ready?
I'm going to sign it. Emery, sign it right now.
Wait, I'm going to take the wrapper off. You know I can sign it, right?
Okay, sorry, guys.
So basically, it has wrapping on it, and we usually take it off if we're going to sign a CD. But if it's not signed, then we keep the wrapping on. But it just makes it more special because we sign it for you guys. Anyways.
Let's sign it, Badger.
Let's do it.
I am.
I'm having a little truck. Oh!
Got it.
Take the wrapper off.
I do.
Loving all the hearts you guys are sending.
Yeah, guys, thank you.
And all these, checks. All
you can see that I'm actually touching it, and I'm actually signing it.
Kiss it.
Kiss it. Hold on, wait. Okay, kiss it.
It's probably got makeup on it.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Nice.
Okay, now you guys got Ricky's makeup on here, so it's nice. Just an extra exclusive. So here, hold this.
All right. Extra exclusive. He just rubbed it on my face. Hey guys, when will the winner be revealed?
We'll do it tomorrow.
All right.
Tomorrow on Twitter.
And Instagram. We'll pick and then tell where.
Just tag us in all your Instagram posts, and you know.
All right, Ricky, you want to sign this?
Will I sign it?
Yeah, here you go.
Oh yeah. Never gonna give you up.
Okay, Liam.
All right.
Yep.
Let's do this, Liam. All right, we almost got all three. Let's do it.
Mikey is singing with you, Ricky.
What?
Mikey is singing, Never Gonna Give You Up.
Awesome. Yeah. All right.
Whee.
Well, what we can do, we can write a little note on the inside of the cover.
Oh, love you.
I'm still trying to beat Ricky's high score, guys.
Emery, one more time, give the instructions.
With the instructions?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So I put love you XOXO?
Yeah, that's fine.
Boom.
Okay.
And so we're going to also put something secret.
Yeah, no, we're gonna put a letter in here for the secret fan, and once they open it, they're gonna love it. They're gonna love it. You can love it. You can love it.
Super sweet.
Yep.
Love you guys.
Okay. Instructions again. This time, I will be as specific as possible.
Specific's an
ocean. As possible.
Liam.
You said Pacific.
I said specific. I did say Pacific.
All right. Wait, guys. What are your favorite songs on the EP?
Yeah, alright, before I give the instructions, what's your favorite song on the EP? What are they saying?
Type it down. But Liam, what are your favorites?
You guys say
your favorites. Like us, yeah.
I really like Compass. Compass and Nate.
You guys say your favorite.
Yeah, you
You gotta kiss the CD too?
Oh, yeah.
Just nope, shove your face on it. He just licked it.
God.
Licked it. Kind of.
Okay. Now we're gonna do the instructions one more time. Cause Joby wanted it.
Oh, everyone's saying.
You gotta take a screenshot. Well, there's a screenshot already on Instagram. You guys gotta find it. And just screen grab that and repost it as many times as you can throughout the day. You're gonna get this with our signatures and a nice little letter inside. Only for one of you pretty ladies. And you're gonna get two stickers and a pin. It's lit. It's lit, everyone. It's lit. And you have to use the hashtags. I want that EP. No. I want that CD, Emery. I want that CD, Emery. Hashtag FYIM Rocks. Hashtag buy their EP.
Buy our EP.
Do we have a piece of paper? Maybe we want to write it down for them.
Natalia in Poland is saying that she would not food because it's not available in Poland. It is available in Poland. You have to order off the store.
It is available in Poland. You got to order it off the store. But hey, if you post this photo at least like 1,000 times or even more, you don't even got to pay. Skate and Ride, this one right here, dude. Yeah. Wicked. Wicked. ForeverInYourMind.com.
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 Liam's little face.
Am I in the background?
Oh. Camry's little face. This guy's little face.
Make it laugh.
How delayed is it, Joby? How delayed is it?
Bam!
Bam.
Bam.
8 seconds. 8 seconds.
Hey, does anybody have a piece of paper? Because then I'll just write down the instructions again for them to see. Or you know what? No. I think we've accomplished. I think we've accomplished. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's.
Court adjourned.
We love you guys.
Okay. Let's.
We love you guys. Peace out.
Peace.
Right. Hope you guys have a great day. How do you?
Press the
finish.
Finish?
Yeah. Is it finish button? Alright. Bye guys. Love you. Do those instructions. We love you. Mwah!